Dear student, today we will solve the latest practice. Okay, so open textbook page number 13. Okay, this latest practice based on the ordinal numbers topic. Okay, so see here, first question, multiple choice question. Okay, so one question is given and there are multiple options. Which is the correct option? You have to tick mark on that option. Okay, so first question, January is the, this is the sentence, okay, half sentence, and the options are A, second month, B, third month, C, first month. Okay, so what is the sequence of the months? Okay, so see here, January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November and December. This is the correct order of the months of the year. Okay, so see here, January is the second month, third month or first month. So this month's name start from January. Okay, so January is the first month. So tick mark on this option. This is the correct answer. Okay, January is the first month of the year. Okay, then next, cardinal number for the 12th is, okay, so first we have learned the cardinal numbers and ordinal numbers. So see here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. These are the cardinal number. Okay, and first, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, tenth, and so on. These are the ordinal number. Okay, so what they ask, cardinal number for the 12th. Okay, so 12th means you write 12 this way, okay, in symbol. Okay, so cardinal number for 12th is 12. Okay, so this is the correct answer. Okay, then next, ordinal number for 4 is, okay, so first, second, third, fourth. Okay, you know that. Okay, so spellings are given and one spelling is correct. Okay, so see, F-O-R-T-H, this spelling is wrong. Then F-O-U-R-T-H, this spelling is correct, and fifth, this is wrong. Okay, so fourth is the correct option. Okay, fourth is the correct option. Then fourth one, ordinal number for 19 is, okay, so here spellings are given different. Okay, which is the correct spelling, you tick mark on that option. Okay, so N-I-N-T-E-E-N and T-H, this spelling is wrong. Okay, then this spelling also wrong, N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N-T-H, this spelling is correct. So this is the correct option. Okay, then next, true or false. Write the true or false, whether this sentence is correct or wrong, you write there. Okay, so May is the fourth month of the year. Now you know the proper sequence of the months of the year: January, February, March, April and May. May comes at fifth position. Okay, May comes at fifth position, and here given May is the fourth. Okay, so this statement is wrong, means false. Right here, false. Then next, February is the second month of the year. January, February. So February comes at second position. So this statement is true. Okay. Then next, 19th in word is N-I-N-E-T-E-E-N-T-H. This spelling is correct. Okay, so 19th in words is like this. So this also correct. Okay, so right, true here. Then December is the 12th month of the year. So December is the, there are 12 months in a year, and December is the last month of the year, and the number of sequence of that month is 12th. Okay, so this statement also correct. So right here, true. And violet is the first color in the rainbow. Okay, so violet, the wavelength of this is, violet is low. Okay, so violet comes in first position in the rainbow wave zone. You know the wave zone, okay? So this also correct. Okay. So solve these questions in your textbook. See question. Fill in the blanks. Okay. So see first one. L is the deadest letter in the word player. Okay. So where is the L? Of that L in this word first, second. Okay, so L comes second in the word player. So write here second. Okay, first four example I am showing and remaining you have to solve in your textbook. Okay, so see your second. P is the deadest letter in the word September. So where is the P? Here. And what is the position of that P in the September word? First, second and third. So write here third. Okay. So P is the third letter in the word September. Then next, R is the digest letter in the word Thursday. Okay. So where is the R? Here. First, second, third and fourth. R is the fourth letter of the word Thursday. Got it? Then next, M is the digest letter in the word November. Okay, so here where is the M? Here. So first, second, third, fourth and fifth. The position of M is fifth in the word November. Okay, so remaining example you have to solve in your textbook.